So hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And as per the request of student, I'm creating a video that how you can download and install the Cisco Packet Tracer. Okay, dear. So to download and install the Cisco Packet Tracer, first of all, you have to go through this link, and that is available in the description of video. Okay, so just open your browser, and in the browser, just put this link. netcat.com/resource/lab downloads. So whenever you will press enter, so the website will be opened up, and you have to click on Cisco Packet Tracer for Windows or Ubuntu, whatever you want. But dear, it is asking you the login to download the resources. So to download these resources, first of all, you have to log in over here. So how we can log in? Just click on login over here. And you can log in via Google. Okay. So once you will log in via Google, the interface will be available for you. And here, by clicking on Cisco Packet Tracer 8.2.2, this is the latest version provided by the Netcat. You click over here, and the downloading will be start. Well, Cisco Packet Tracer. It will take a few seconds to download, and after download, just okay. So our downloads are ready. Just open this, open the folder, okay. And let's double click over here. After double clicking, the pop-up will be appear for Cisco Packet Tracer. Click on yes, okay, dear. So accept the agreements. Click on next and set the location to install this software, okay. And click on next, next, create a desktop icon, and then next, and then install. Okay, so it will take a few seconds to install this Cisco Packet Tracer, and also depends on your computer. So in a few seconds it will be installed. Okay, so it's installed in my computer. Just click on finish. So now the Cisco Packet Tracer is available on my computer. Here it is. Okay. And you have to click yes before starting the Cisco Packet Tracer because of multi-user application. So it's available. So the pop-up will be appear after the downloading of Cisco Packet Tracer. Okay. You have to allow all the access over here. Okay. So dear, after the installing of the Cisco Packet Tracer, you will find a pop-up like this. Okay, so for that you just click on keep me logged in for 3 months, okay, and just click over skill for all. Okay, so another pop-up will be opened up, and it will show you that you have successfully logged in into the Cisco Packet Tracer. You may close the tab. Dear, if you already have logged in the Netcat, so it will be automatically okay for the same. It will be automatically show you that the Cisco Packet Tracer has been logged in. So before clicking there, you must logged in to the Netcat website. Okay, dear. And after that, you can use all the features like routers are available here. There are lots of images of routers, and there are switches are available. Okay, these are the access point, and computers and servers also available here. So that is all about the downloading and installation of Cisco Packet Tracer. Have a nice day, everyone.